$12 for a wallet.
Doesn't even have any money in it. What a rip-off.